I'm always happy to be in Galveston.
And now there's even more happy coming to the island. Galveston County has partnered with the Houston Zoo and Galveston Park Board to bring 5 new murals to the 16-foot tall seawall along the new Babes Beach. The murals will feature animals that live in or near the water, like turtles, pelicans, and dolphins. Kirsten Ufer with the Houston Zoo says, most importantly, each design includes a message of sustainability and the harmful effects of pollution.
I never really knew until I worked at the zoo how much plastics affect sea life, balloons, fishing line, all of those things that are kind of just taken for granted. When people come to the beach, they just leave this here and there, and they have no idea how terrible it is for our wildlife here.
Parks Director Julie Diaz says that's a message the county definitely supports.
We thought that would be a great way to help promote conservation and help the sea life that are in the Galveston area.
Painting the murals is a Houston graffiti artist known as Gonzo 24/7.
The Houston artist grew up in Houston. He's actually got family here in Galveston, so Galveston's kind of close to his heart as well.
He's expecting to finish the murals by next month, and both islanders and visitors are eager to see the new art and the impact it will have on local wildlife.
Just telling them isn't enough. People have to see things.
For Galveston County News Center, I'm Brittany Rainville.